about to start the process of hand carving my Macuahuitl Aztec war sword. I've got my wood. I've got the template. I'm gonna start carving the big one first on this piece of wood right here. And then I'm gonna carve my little one out of this piece of wood right here. First I'm gonna draw the, well, I'm gonna outline my template right here with the shape of it, and then I'm gonna start hacking away with my hatchet, my little saw right there, and a pocket knife. That's what I'm gonna use. This is definitely gonna take a while. Probably a lot longer than just one day. Maybe a few days. But it will definitely be sick when it's done. I was thinking about maybe auctioning it off. Wanted this one or the little one, I don't know. Start with the basic shape though. And then I'll fine tune it once I get that far into the process. You're supposed to use obsidian for these little rock teeth. I don't have any obsidian readily available, so I'm just gonna make them out of wood and file them down and probably like paint them black or something. I was thinking about adding some color on of it so that it looks like more legit instead of just a fucking hand carved piece of whatever, you know. It's gonna fucking add some artistic touches to it. That way it could be more like a piece of decoration or something you could display, you know. From this to this. Forget to read. You should be reading. All right, day two, carving the Macuahuitl. About to get it going. Gotta cut out all the, well, I'm gonna try to cut out the teeth and stuff today, so see how it goes. Let's go.
Day 3, carving the Aztec war sword, Macuahuitl. Just getting my stuff out here right now. Got some tunes and all that good stuff. As you can see here, I've got the got some good progress on the handle. Kind of fucked up a little bit right there, but it kind of fits with the hand, you know? So I think I'll leave that. I'm gonna try to get the rest of these teeth cut out. Shave it down a little bit. Might actually need to get some woodworking tools to get all the details for the snake and stuff on the inside of there, but we'll worry about that at another time.
Oh, look, shit about my panic mask and all life for the one young me using my medicine that I felt lost in this first year was given we should have was not that he was in the hell when me that one when you see I even bought chicken but it is yes then I'm in a little of gifts in the and I spill it when I'm just in a kids feel like
All right, day four, Macuahuitl carving. Broke down and got some actual tools.
Well, nah, you know, I got some wood files from Home Depot and a chisel, just 1/4-inch chisel. That way I can get the serpent down on the inside of the stuff, you know, the decorative stuff, is gonna make it look dope. So, now it's time to get that shit cracking. Fucking got some good shade right here. Try to get some shit done before I gotta go get the kids from school and stuff. Well, one kid walks. So, let's get it done.
Yeah.
All right. Day 5, carving the Macuahuitl, my Aztec war sword right here. As you can see, I've got some, got the teeth all done and stuff. Well, not all done. I was gonna try to file them down a little more so they looked slightly more obsidian-ish before I, you know, carve the serpent in the blade and all that other stuff. I was gonna draw a little square and a diamond in there and fix this part of the handle right here, even it out, so I could put some more decorative, I don't know, things on there. I was gonna draw a little square right here and just a, did I just say that? I don't know. I was gonna draw a square right there and a diamond in the middle, just to give it a little bit of decorative stuff, you know. Fucking, I got my 1/4-inch chisel. Well, maybe it's not a square. Maybe it's just the shape. That's cool. I messed up my whole thing right here, so it doesn't even look like the template that I designed. Yep. That'll work. So I'm gonna do the chisel. My 1/4-inch chisel with that. I still gotta do a little hole here. Well, that'll just go straight through. Make it a little bit bigger. How about like that? And I am gonna use the drill for that. It's the only power tool I plan on using, is the drill to get the hole in there. But yeah, that's about it. I'm gonna try to fucking file these teeth down real quick, and then I'm gonna do some chiseling on that motherfucker right there. So that'd be cool. Alright, little change of plans with the Macuahuitl. As you can see here, I still haven't carved any out. Well, I did a little bit right there. I was gonna do some on the handle too, that's just pencil. But as far as the design goes, I'm gonna go to the, let me pull it up right here. Gonna use this little middle part right here and that right there. I don't know if anybody recognizes that right there, but it's off of Mortal Kombat 11. So I'm gonna use that design because I kind of fucked up the shape and all that stuff when it comes to the design I had on my template. The design I had on my template, it's not going to work, and I've got to improvise because I've already started improvising. As you can see here with the lack of giant teeth and my handle and the bottom down there, it doesn't look like my template. It's around the same shape, roughly, but it's nowhere near the same, so just gotta improvise and fucking drive on, you know, get the project done. This comes out good because if not, I'm gonna be fucking pissed. Carving process on the Macuahuitl. As you can see here, I got one side done. The handle done, the stuff. I gotta drill the hole still. But I'm about to have this other side carved out here in a little while too. Got some wood filler so I could fill in these areas I saw accidentally. And then I'm gonna sand it up, stain it, and then I'm gonna paint it, and it's gonna look fucking sick. So just stand by for the rest of the project. I'm almost done, and then I'm gonna sell this bitch, see how much it fucking sells for, because it's pretty good. It's nice, you know what I mean? That'd be cool, fucking hang up on somebody's fucking wall somewhere or something, you know? That'd be dope. So yeah, now it's time to finish. Oh, Stages here. See, I got the hole all drilled out. There's one side of the carving. Here's the other side. I got this dark walnut stain right here. I'm just gonna stain it up and then fucking
put on the good little color paint. I got some turquoise, some gold and some black.
I was thinking about maybe the black in through here. This could be gold. Maybe turquoise. Inlay the gold in there. I was thinking about inlaying the gold in here. Turquoise here. Gold. All this other stuff's gonna be stained. I'm gonna paint the teeth black too, so that it looks like obsidian. Because it's supposed to be obsidian teeth. I was thinking about blacking through here too. And just leaving this stain or... Oh shit. Just pretending I didn't see that. But, yeah, almost. I got some wood filler too, so I could fill in these little cracks and stuff. I got another good crack right here. I'm just gonna fill that in. So that, you know, it doesn't look all fucked up. I'm almost done. This motherfucker's gonna be dope.
Alright, I think it's gonna be the last day. I'm working on the Macuahuitl here. As you can see here, I stained it.
Looks pretty nice. I like that fucking, that dark ass worn look it has. I sanded down the teeth and some of this stuff right here I'm about to paint. And that's gonna be turquoise. I think that's gonna be turquoise too. It's gonna be gold. It's gonna be black. 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 This color right here is Atlantis. This is pure gold. And this is black, glossed black too, because you know, obsidian is volcanic glass and it has a little bit of a shine to it. So I think I'm about to paint those first, and then I'm gonna paint the gold and the turquoise. I don't know where else I should put the fucking gold. I was thinking about putting it right here, like kind of like a decorative thing right here, you know. But then, not this right here. Probably, maybe just this. Gold, black, turquoise, black. Looks dope though. Finally about to be finished. All right, it's another little progress thing right here. Got the teeth painted and the background of the snake and stuff right there. All black. I think that shit looks dope right there too. Now I'm not gonna do anything on this side. This side's done. But now I'm gonna fucking paint I think I'm gonna do those turquoise, and I'm gonna inlay that right there gold, and I'm gonna paint the snake gold right here, and then a little turquoise on the hilt right there. Well, you know, and that little deal. I was thinking about inlaying some gold or some black right in there too. I don't know. Haven't thought about it yet. Maybe, maybe not. All right. Finally got it done. Carved, stained, painted. My Aztec war sword, the Macuahuitl. Just a touch of turquoise. It's fucking sick. Now, I've got some spoons to carve, and I'm gonna carve a giant California rolling tray out of this other piece of wood. Instead of carving the Macuahuitl again, I'm gonna make something different. And I think I'm gonna try my hand at making a few different kinds of those. So if you wanna buy one, just let me know. We're fucking making them out of raw pieces of wood, different shapes, you know, however it turns out. So finally completed the Macuahuitl. Until next time, I'm out.